so exciting to be here. I'm very excited to have director Adam Cushman and Luke and being part of New Media Film Festival with my first novel, my debut, The Whipping Club, which took 8 years to write and is organically turning into a feature film. It's very interesting to me because it focuses on secrets and shame and how we look at the dark side, we get to the other side, we get to the light. So it's important work, and it's so gratifying to be here.